Yeah, how can I help you today?
Hi, I just had a quick question for one of the advisors.
Did you have an appointment?
No.
She really had an appointment, but I believe Kim has an opening.
Where's her office?
It's right there, store.
Thanks. Come in. Hi, Kim.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. I just had a quick question. I'm undecided, and I was thinking about transferring to Seidenberg, but my credits transfer over okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. So we have three programs here, and our programs are extremely flexible. So what we would do is we'd ask you to make an appointment with one of the advisors. We'd sit down with you and go over each of our programs and determine which one would suit what you're looking for, as well as possibly bringing in the most course credits that you've already taken in our programs.
Okay, awesome. So, like, what would those programs be?
Actually, you know what? Do you think you can ask Matt Brown, our other advisor? He's just next door.
Okay, yeah, sure. Thanks.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Come on in.
Hi,
hey.
Matt.
Hey, how's it going today?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks.
So Kim sent me over. I was just curious about the majors and minors offered here at Seidenberg.
Yeah, sure. So we have three majors here in Seidenberg on the undergraduate level. Computer science, information technology, and information systems. Computer science is for students who are interested in problem solving using technology. Information technology is great for students who want to integrate technology into systems and organizations. We have a couple of different career focuses within information technology that are big within that particular field. And information systems is great if you want to integrate business with the technology industry as well. And we have three different minors within Seidenberg. We have computer science, computer information technology, and information assurance for the criminal justice system. And that's for students who are interested in cybersecurity, which is very big nowadays.
Oh, awesome. So yeah. What would the benefits of having a Seidenberg degree, what would they be?
You know, that's a really awesome question for Stephanie Elson. She's right next door. You want me to book you on over?
That'd be perfect, actually.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. Hey, Steph.
Hey.
She's a student who's interested in majoring in Seidenberg.
Oh,
she just
okay.
wants to know a couple of the career benefits.
Yes.
For
all right, I can help you with that. So tell me something. What is your name?
My name's Rachel. Nice
okay, Rachel. Yeah, good to meet you as well. So you're interested in what happens after you graduate? Is that what I understand?
Yeah, like what are the benefits of a Seidenberg degree?
Yeah, and so I can share with you, there's really, really good news for Seidenberg students. They have very excellent career outcomes. We've been collecting data from career services over the last 2 years. And what they've told us is that, you know, our students graduate with at least an average salary, $72,500. So that is a really excellent way to start out, help with your student loans, help mom and dad as well. All right. Yeah. And one of the other things we discovered in that data was that students within 6 to 12 months of graduation, they're actually placed in position. So we have a high percentage of those students. And then most of our students get multiple offers. Not a lot of the other, majors on the campus here can boast about having, you know, 2 to 4 offers for full-time employment. So I think it's a good thing.
Sounds amazing. I'm ready for Seidenberg.
Yeah, and guess what? Other stuff, I mean, we have employers here all the time looking for qualified students. In fact, we have more demand for students than we have the students to fill the positions. So companies like IBM, Google, JP Morgan Chase, Fidelity, they're always here doing workshops. In addition to the regular career workshops, they do boot camps, they come and network. A lot of their alums are Seidenberg former students, so they come back and they want to share their wisdom, knowledge, you know, help with tech interviewing. There's a whole ton of stuff that we do here to make sure our students are prepared and for those jobs.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Of course. Anytime. All
I'll
right. We
soon.
Hope to see you soon.
Of course.
Rachel, bye.
Hi, guys. I'm Pratika, and I'm pursuing my BS in computer science at Seidenberg. And why I chose Seidenberg? Well, I met the amazing Dr. Hill in India, and he was just the warmest person I had ever met. And it was just that instant that me and my family knew that this is where I wanted to be. Far away from home, I really needed to be around people who really cared about me. And this just all got so reinstated when I decided to perform in amateur night. It was a competition outside Seidenberg where I decided to represent my culture and decided to perform an Indian classical dance. And all of my Seidenberg family was just right there supporting me, cheering out loud. And I just feel like it was all that energy that just made it so much better for me on stage and helped me win second place. So it was great. And that's why I love to be at Seidenberg and I love my family.
So the Applied Data and Networking Science Lab is located on the 10th floor in the Seidenberg buildings. And what this space offers students is the opportunity to get hands-on experience. This lab focuses on three different areas. It focuses on big data, telecommunications, and my personal favorite, cybersecurity. What we do with the big data side is we take large amounts of data sets, millions upon millions of records, and visualize and run real life scenarios. We have actual hardware that is used through basically every single corporate environment you can imagine. What we have for cybersecurity, I think, is phenomenal. We have all these different computers set up with virtual machines, and they are all networked together. And what we do with this environment is we set up different capture flags and or red team, blue team activities. This is phenomenal because this is exactly what it's going to be like in the corporate environment when you have tens, hundreds, thousands of computers set up, and you're not going to be able to know where to look or what to look for, and it really simulates a whole environment.
Hey, my name is Amir. I'm a sports marketing major at Pace and I'm minoring in computer science as well. I chose to minor in computer science because I wanted to be diverse. I was always good with computers, so I thought minoring in computer science at Pace would be awesome. I actually am starting an internship in the fall for the New York Lizards. It's a marketing and HTML internship, so honestly, coming to Seidenberg was perfect for me. Seidenberg really opened a lot of doors for me. I met a lot of cool people. I also work at Seidenberg at the front desk. So yeah, definitely decide to go with Seidenberg if you're trying to pick up a minor or something.
Hi, my name is Ellie Silverstein. I am a BFA actor getting a minor in computer science. I decided to get a minor in computer science because I knew I wanted to minor in something to supplement my acting career. And my dad's in the computer science world and he actually suggested computer science for me because not only is it a great industry to go into, but it's also an awesome skill set to have. And so when I finally decided, I came to Stephanie and she told me all the steps that I needed to take in order to complete it. And I did that and now I'm on track to graduate on time with a BFA in acting and a minor in computer science. Wow.